What the hell keeps having these jacked up phones? So maybe because we're in the hospital, we don't get a lot of reception in this room. This is a private room. So it keeps like going off. I've had like 1,000 freaking live videos right now.
You know when you can tell when you've been in the hospital too long?
At
11:30, you can actually go to sleep.
At 11:30? You're going to sleep at 11:30 at home.
At 11:30
in the day,
I cut the TV off and just go to sleep.
Yeah, go to sleep.
Man, hell, I almost been there too long. Mentally tired. I went to see Jay looking too far. He can go to sleep now. No, I'm not going to work in the morning. I'm shooting in the morning. I will be up and go.
You can get up early.
I get up. Literally, since Greg hasn't been home, I literally sleep like 4 hours.
I swear she knows.
And then I wake up, then I go back to sleep. You know what I'm saying? I really sleep. I do a lot. Make sure my security is not sleep outside near me. You know if I have at least 5, I feel like I can function off that. But anything lower than 5, I honestly cannot sleep. I honestly cannot function.
That's about
6 hours. Yes. 5 hours is gonna make me get through the day. 4 hours is not good.
Yeah. Oh no.
5. We got 6. 6 is amazing.
When I was in my 20s, I need 8. I could do 4. But I could go to the club.
Well, shoot, I'm
go to sleep on 3-4. Yeah, I'm going to try for 8.
I can't do it no more, man.
Well, here, you go to bed now. They'll be in here at 1:30.
I will not
get all your things on your house.
He has a lot of apologizing.
He will be saying all kinds of
things. He wants attention so badly.
It hurts.
You already date your wife.
So what? Oh, still in there?
Now you are the friend.
They got to fix that.
I like your tissue.
Yeah, well, we just wanted to come by and check it
out.
You know, you just try to pop in.
Oh. You selling them?
I want to put the gas in the
room. Are those Jeezys?
They stopped at the door.
I said, what?
He said, where he was going. He said, I'm going to Gray Blue Hill. They said, man, it was very big to him. And he said, he looked around the frame. Oh.
Nike offered him $2 million, but he didn't appreciate the presentation because it was raggedy. Because they left like when they did the presentation, the PowerPoint presentation, to him and his father to try to convince him to come on with Nike, they left the previous prayer.
Somebody on.
They called him Step On.
I think he'll make out.
Instead of Step
On. There's no reason.
You think so? Whatever. Mm-hmm. And so that made him mad. So then Palmer came and offered him $4 million.
Yeah.
And they were like,
well, we just had an
opportunity.
Gotta go fix my stuff.
Like,
you think? I just hope I'm here because I don't want you to be gone and you're not here.
Like, wow.
I mean, you got an home.
Those aren't easy.
All right.
Oh, okay.
I didn't know.
said. You bring that down, that's crazy.
You bring what?
That's crazy down there.
I put it in my purse, so when I have it in my purse, I know that what it's there for. I got it. I did raise it. Bathroom spray. Yeah, that's been in here since today.
You wrote that?
Yeah, the little
peppermint.
I'm gonna take a peppermint now.
Just over there?
That was a little can like what we have at home. The little bitty.
Somewhere I got that.
No, the spray, because I want to say Shane, we talked
about it. It's over there, right?
No, it was in that cabinet. And he had put it in the cabinet, or did he put it in your purse? Or he put it in your purse? No, Shane got one. We got one. It may be down in your purse, but Shane definitely put it in there. Because I handed it to him, and he sat at the top, and then I think Shane, like,
so it's in the bag?
It was just a bottle. It was just a bottle.
Look in there.
People get robbed.
Tavares, listen. That's a BTS spray. I said.
Let me see your nails.
Oh, God.
I think I might have gotten that color. Is it gold?
It's supposed to be. It's like a
bottle. Thank you, guys. Like, who does a live in the hospital? Only me. Speaking, I even snuck my dog in here playing. One day I snuck Glenn in here so that he could see. Look in the bag. Look in both bags. It's a little bitty bottle of Sprite.
Well,
like,
be careful in that bag. You turn the supplies over.
Well, be careful. You should know when to turn over the supplies. Okay. Look in the big bag, the big suitcase. I mean, this definitely was here. Like, I don't know who won that. No, it's great. Like, best bottle.
Don't turn that one over.
I'm sleepy. I know I have to go to bed. I have an early call time. And I just hate that I have to, like, mentally it's been hard for me to work. And I have a call time in the morning to shoot. So I just shoot in the morning. I want to shoot. The replay was 2, and I asked them if they can push it, so I have to be there at 12:30. So I'm going to be up early because I've got to go and I got to get glam. I got to do so much. I'm just going to go home and sleep for a few hours to get up.
What's going to happen?
Your phone is not going to work no more. Yeah. So you can call my phone. I have my phone in the bed.
They said, I told you to tell me my options. They said, you can get a no-fly for $225 or something. Or you can get a S9 for $150. Well, you pay monthly. It's going to take my bill. It's free. But they were like, you got 2 months. Because I went in there to get a charger today. And they were like, no,
sorry. I'm going to get you like a hot spot if they get a word. You didn't see it in the weeks ago?
G or something?
I've never seen that.
No, we've had it here since the. We brought it the day that you were in surgery. No, we came out of surgery because Shane was here. Shane,
sure you didn't put it on the third floor while we
No, we were here.
So fast now to that we're here.
We were here. We were here in this room right here. Well, I'll bring another one. I don't know where. But I bet you'll find it when it's in. Here you are. So, coming home. You'll be home by the weekend. Don't worry, baby. Not that we just want to we'd just be glad to have you home.
You're the Jesus is too black. You don't want that work.
So, you know what? You can put some white paint on this.
What outfit?
Now my cousin trying to sell 10 shoes on Instagram and he said he'd be sending orders out. Okay, so I was born in Miami, so but I grew up in Oakland, California. So it's like a weird
situation. I didn't get Miami or California.
We're kind of this is well, anyway, we wanted to come say goodnight. So we are.
People used to always ask me that.
Y'all ready to go?
Pennsylvania.
I don't know.
You have a cousin that talks just like her from Pennsylvania.
Oh, really?
It might Ray doesn't like, want flowers. He doesn't want balloons. He doesn't want fruit. Literally don't know what to do.
Okay, so you kind of got a Cali with like a Southern.
Yeah,
you got a
Southern accent.
You sound like you're from Kansas.
Kansas.
How you doing with it, man?
Oh, yeah, with Bruce Wells.
slow like that. Like, my mother is so sudden.
When last time you went to sleep? A little while ago?
No, yeah.
Your father's like,
I'm just kidding.
Come on, you guys. Y'all, let's say goodnight. Y'all ready?
All right.
Okay, goodnight, Greg.
Good night, Greg. You had a mind. I would say something like that.
And he's texting, so he must be a whole lot better.
You gonna be able to sleep?
Yeah, Greg be sleeping. I call him, he be like, I just woke up. I used to make it be any time of the day. I just took a nap. I'm just like, gosh.
I never bring me a cup of coffee. Okay. I watch TV for an hour and a half. But they come in here at 1:30 for vitals. They come every night at 3 a.m. They come for blood. Mm-hmm. 5 a.m. they come back for medicine.
Yeah, so they don't let you sleep.
No. Yeah.
Well, welcome
to me. And Chuck came and see me.
Every day, so he stopped. Every morning he'll call me about 7 or something. I'm praying for you. Call me back at 5 and he'll stop for an hour.
We're all about to say goodnight. Good night. Love you. Touch my hand. Yes. We are connected. I hear you in the name of Jesus.
That's right.
Okay. Love you. Cut off your light, you tired of us. We will ease out the door. Ease on down.
Is this where your suitcase was?
Damn, Jeanette, you just gotta go straight down your road.
You guys are speaking.
I mean, like, oh, you need that car. Just ride. Right. Follow us, right? Just
bring it to an end.
I never knew I was going to be doing anything closest. I'm not really a Instagram live person or whatever they call it. Live person is getting dark because we're driving down the streets. And at least I want to say thank you. And, you know, because sometimes it gets very irritating when people, like, post things and be like, oh, it's not true. It's this and that. And it's like, oh, my God, it's so crazy.
What's wrong?
Like, who the hell wants to pretend to be in the hospital? Like, the hospital sucks. I always feel like I have mad germs on me when I leave out of the hospital. And I only want to walk in the house with my shoes on. Seriously, after I walk in the hospital, it's just so germy.
I got my gloves on.
Well, you can take your gloves off, stop. Is Jeanette back there? And so, love you guys, and thanks so much for praying for Greg and text messages and well wishes and good vibes and all those things that I've been receiving from everybody.
Chipotle.
It looks great over there. The nice lights and stuff.
What is it? Chipotle? Chipotle.
Chipotle?
Yeah. So, hey dear. Somebody put King Brent. King Brent.
No, I put King Brent.
She said, block the negative on your Instagram. Yes, I will. I will block the negative. I try to block them. They still keep coming. Yes, God can turn anything around. Where? I saw James on here. I saw it. I saw hey, James. You went to the hospital visit as well. Thank you. Yeah, so...